Hi, I'm Carolyn Dunn. The You Do Doll workshops have been developed over a period of 10 years. This is a video to describe to you about what you can expect when you come to one of our workshops. Ready? Let's begin! First thing that we do is set an intention. This is a map for the entire process to evolve through. Let in the light of day to the darkened spaces. In front of you will be a table with so many things to choose from. You'll find semi-precious stones and natural objects, feathers and shells and sequins, antique buttons, bits of lace and antique fabrics, all sorts of things to choose from. The best journeys begin with heart. We wrap ours in cotton wool. Other treasures that pertain to our focus are gathered inside, and we contain them with a lot of love. Each person's process is unique. If you'd like, you can bring items from home to add to your doll. Trust in the creative process, it will never fail you. More cards can be drawn along the way, and certain ahas are found as we go through and the process speaks to each individual issue. Soon you're ready to dip it into the wax. The wax is extremely hot, so safety is very important. When the figure emerges from her bath, it is like she is being born. And now she's able to be molded into shape by your loving hands. This is where the balance between letting the process take over and your own control comes in, and your delicate balance between both will reveal your friend. Our fears and that which held us back are dropped away, and we are taken to a place where we return to in our innocence from where we began. Well, does it look like something you'd like to try? You're welcome to book your session right away.